disciples see him doing the impossible, doing the miraculous, the Bible says they were troubled and mistook him for a ghost, and they hollered. Can you imagine 12 grown men hollering in a boat together? Come on, because they're scared to death. Yeah, come on, you know, they're around their wives and their family, they all took and they all bang. But at that night, they all cried out and hollered because they were scared. Come on, sisters, I need to let you in on something. Even the brothers get scared sometimes. Am I right about it? Come on, brother, say amen up in here. Listen, y'all, they mistook him for a ghost and they hollered. They cried out for fear. And Mark says that Jesus would have passed them by. But I like to think the reason he didn't pass them by, Pastor, was because he is not the author of confusion. What I mean is he didn't want his identity to be confused with that of an imaginary figure